What's going on, guys? Welcome back right here. HIBIKI PLAYS. Playing a game that's getting a remake coming out here soon. I think it just got delayed. But yes, the original, the classic, great Advance Wars for the GBA. Love this game. Never played a strategy game here on the channel, officially. So it's going to be interesting. Let's do it. I'm excited. It's good shit. If you've never played it, your best bet, like I said, the remake coming up, check it out. I'm sure it's worth getting. Get both 1 and 2. 2 is also good. Maybe we'll do that someday. But let's go down to Advance Wars. Yeah. Let's do it. This is an exciting way to start a Let's Play here. Oops. Botchamania alligator. Alright. Yes, it's correct. Nice to meet you too. Hello now. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Blah 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 blah. It's a strategy game, guys. It's fucking... yeah. God damn it, I did not mean to do this. Ugh. I guess we're doing the training. Yeah, as you can see, for the time, this was great. Amazing to have a fluent strategy game like this on the go. I'm not sure if Shining Force got ported to the GBA. Maybe you guys can help me out. I'm sure it did. I don't know why it wouldn't. But this and Shining Force, Fire Emblem, Path of Radiance, and of course, Final Fantasy Tactics. My go-to strategy games. It's also weird that you're not blue, because like in every other game, like bad means red. What's up, Haggard? Best part about this game, the animations are amazing for a handheld system for its time. Cute little fucking guys shooting the shit out of each other. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Get out of town. Thank you. Burn. 4 units. Terrain intel. Now we're bringing the mechs into it. I was gonna order him to fucking make him a turkey sandwich. What's their definition of mech, by the way? Shut up. Fine, I'll fucking save the game. Goddamn, lady. Yeah. there. Fuck off. Shit. This is so crucial that I save. When there's one guy. Let's just randomly play the fucking computer. Delta Heights. Let's do Delta Heights. Fuck. I wanna be Max. Mad Max. Color. Let's do some snow. It's getting chilly out. Alright. Now we're talking. Now let's play some fucking Advance Wars. Sorry this isn't an exciting let's play. I love how he cries and he rubs his sniffly little nose when you attack him. It's good stuff. He sweats. She smirks. Alright, come on. Suicide mission. Kind of. Get out of here. Shitty warm-up round. I'd like to quit now because I'm not playing. Hello? Don't make me do this. There. Fuck you. How's that? Let's do another one, one more. There's a little bit of echo, I apologize, but I can't take playing in silence anymore. There we go. Thank you. So I'm zoning out, guys, trying to find the fucking map. I feel like an ant. There we go. It's been so long since I played Advanced Wars. I put so many hours into these games. Probably the second one more. I just like the setting a little more. Great games. These are such good games. My god. Want some action here. I need to get some supply trucks out here and stop fucking off. Is this glitching out and I can't see the enemy? What the fuck? Are they invisible? I guess they are invisible. Guess I forgot about that. Get off my land! Son of a bitch. Damn it. These planes are no fucking joke. I need my anti-air. Oh, god damn it. Hopefully you guys do better when you play Advanced Wars when it gets remade and released here in the next couple weeks. Get out of here, fuckface. Come on. God damn it. Run. I totally forgot that fucking plane was back by my headquarters. Oh, little APC. Bless your heart. One thing too, like, the real-time part of this game doesn't make you wait forever. It's pretty fluent and speedy to get back to your turn without getting you too confused. Like, you can still keep up with where the CP placed itself here. You fucker! That's fine, come on in, because I got all this anti-air shit waiting on you, bud. Boom! Damn it. Big bad plane, think you're tough. Picking on a little APC cart. This plane's ruining my fucking day. Both of them. That's one thing. The battle music does not fit at all. It sounds like a weird overworld theme for like Nightshade on NES or something. Like Bubsy, something not military strategic battle games. I need some more amp. Take note from like fucking Shining Force. Like, this music is a little like trancy and makes you like zone out and doze off a bit, quite frankly. And you would think for these kind of games, you want a music to keep you in there and blah 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 and pumped up, but nope. Whoops. Two planes, fuck you. Another plane! Shit! Fuck, I didn't mean to pick the tank. I got my special. Boom! Blizzard, bitch. Oh, fuck. I hate your stupid pun, Max Force Fuckface. Come on. I'd say I'm losing. You? What the shit? Get out of here. Ugh. How is this fair? I didn't get to start with any of this shit. I'm so dead. You know what? I already know. I already know the outcome. We've gone about 45 here. That's Advanced Wars. I'm so rusty. I played like shit, but I promise it's a good game. I need to pick this up more and practice it more. I need to get back into this game and fully invest my time and go back and beat it again. Until next time, check this out when it comes out here soon, hopefully on the Switch, 1 and 2, Advanced Wars. Hit that red button down below, subscribe. All the Let's Plays, the podcasts, everything in between, right here, HIBIKI TMD. See you then.